Part of my story, I don't care what people say.